family, welcome one more time to my channel. And today I'm gonna show you guys a really easy makeup. It's actually not gonna take long at all either. This makeup I do when I'm not rushing, and it looks really natural, so it's not like you're gonna have a lot of makeup. And you can do it, so for me it takes about 10 to 15 minutes. It's not long, and you can actually do whenever you have time, you can actually do this every day. So let's start.
I have this. I like this one because it's a lot of fun. It has a lot of colors. Pretty much all the ones that I use. This one. I like to put a little bit here. So I actually have the color. Alright, concealer here. The color right here. Then I have a darker color with this one right here. It's like a brownish. And actually, I like to apply more concealer. Just like this. Because I like to be this part lighter than the other one. So I apply concealer here. And then with my brush, I just do this. So I'm gonna paint this side. I'm gonna do this. Okay, and then with the same color before. I don't like to be really dark. Alright, so I did my this part away. I'm gonna do my line away. I don't like this one because it makes your eyelashes look long, real long. So after that, I have my bronzer. This one I'm going to put this side and do a lot of cheeks. This one's really nice color. Not too bad. Alright, so I have the bronzer right here, and I also have the highlighter, and this one, I like to put like in my nose a little here, the bronzer. Okay, so this side also, I use this one. Since I'm just gonna do one side, I'm gonna find it and I'm gonna do the same. And then the highlighter, I like to use it right here. And then also this part, and a little bit of my eye. So, then I just use the same brush that I use for my foundation. Because I don't want it to be really, like, the highlighter is really strong. And then I just do my eyebrows, which I don't really use any pencil or anything for that. I just brush my eyebrows. This is what I would do. I don't really like to use a lot of makeup because I don't like how you look when you have a lot of foundation or a lot of makeup. So it looks actually natural. If you can see this side and then this side. And I'm just going to use a lipstick. This is the one that I like. And this color is really nice. It's my white. So I'm gonna do just this eye. Other side, which is my natural side, no makeup at all, for the night. Alright guys, I'll see you next week for the next video. Subscribe.